Hamper multiplies your success. This was the slogan of this year's trade fair, Hamper 2019, the event of the year in the electrotechnics industry in Central Europe. This is where 649 companies from 26 countries met with over 40,000 visitors. We'll show you in this report the products and design solutions which were ranked among the most useful during the trade fair. The distinctive blue and white stand of the company Generi became one of the sought-after points in Pavilion P. One of the most prestigious highlights of the trade fair was the Golden Ampere competition, with 25 exhibitors competing for the award. The results were announced officially by the star of this year's trade fair, Professor Tomasz Jungwirth. The board of the prestigious competition was made up of renowned experts from many technical universities under the leadership of Professor Vrba of the Brno University of Technology. An honorary award is given for the universal contact block, the XBK-GES-16, by the company Generi. The company Generi is a Czech producer of electrical devices for hazardous areas and for areas of industry where a high level of safety is essential. Generi has been operating on the Czech and foreign markets for over 25 years now. It produces electrical devices for environments where there is a danger of explosion. This is a highly specialized field which relies on strict standards and regulations. The devices are designed for use in refineries, chemical plants, but also mining equipment and other accompanying workplaces, such as the food, health and pharmaceutical industries. We are presenting our own products at the trade fair, such as standard versions of connection or control elements. However, we also have goods here which we resell in order to offer customers the full range. This includes lighting, heating systems, and various other traded goods, which are tied with applications in industry. We received the prize for the universal contact block, which is designed to connect low voltage circuits up to 1 kW. We've worked on it for 6 years in order to get it into its final form. Its design and properties make it ideal for use in hazardous areas. It's the foundation stone for devices that are used to control or send signals to other equipment. The awards board most appreciated its properties in terms of current ratings. Due to increasing standards requirements for products in hazardous areas, other producers have progressively lowered the current ratings in products. We have gone in the opposite direction and raised the current. This is the basis of our success. We're able to return to the higher values previously used, but which others had to abandon due to regulations. At the same time, we have tried to make our product universal, so it can be used not only for our products, but also applied on other markets and for other producers of similar devices. Congratulations on the prestigious award, and we wish you much success in business in the future.